This will be the first truck in. The nose goes in first. For the first truck, you pull the rear diff out. Remove the steps, mirrors, anything sticking out over 92. The front brakes have to be removed. The tie rod in and the spindles turned in to get it under 92 inches wide. Can't be over 102 tall. We set four tires and then a hood on the back of this truck to get it in, and then we'll stack more in around it after we get this truck in.